नमस्कार, आई एम एडवोकेट सौरभ कुणाल। वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल। हियर वी डिस्कस इश्यूज ऑफ लीगल एंड फाइनेंशियल एजुकेशन। सो फ्रेंड, इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू एनालाइज अबाउट सेक्शन 90 ऑफ द इंडियन पैनल कोड। सेक्शन 90 ऑफ द इंडियन पैनल कोड टॉक्स अबाउट कंसेंट इफ इट इज गिवन इन अंडर एनी अनड्यू इन्फ्लुएंस और प्रेशर और इन फियर और अंडर एनी मिसकंसेप्शन। सो वेदर दिस कंसेंट will be valid consent or invalid consent, we will understand it in this video. But before that, I want to request all of you that if you are watching this video for the first time, please subscribe to our YouTube channel and also press the bell button to get the notification of all the updates. Friend, I also request you to please visit our YouTube channel page and check out the playlist, because there are several playlists on different issues like legal drafting, CRPC, IPC. So please check it out. There are very valuable and informative, knowledgeable videos are there. Please check it out. Now coming back to the topic, section 90 of the Indian Penal Code talks about consent. So under which circumstances particularly we came across consent under section 87, 88 and 89, and this, the explanation of this consent is applied everywhere in this section. So this consent, the term consent is defined in a negative way in this section, that if a consent is given under fear or misconception, then it won't be valid. So it is given, it has been prescribed under section 90. So first let's read what is given in the Bare Act section 90, then we will analyze it. So section 90 of the Indian Penal Code says consent known to be given under fear or misconception. So any consent given under fear or misconception, a consent is not such a consent as it intended by any section of this code. If the consent is given by a person under fear or injury, fear of injury, or under a misconception of fact, and if the person doing the act knows or has the reason to believe that the consent was given in consequence of such fear and misconception, and if the person who has taken the consent knows very well that the consent is taken out of fear or misconception, then it is not a consent. Secondly, it also talks about consent of an innocent man, means the person who don't have any discretion whether what would be the consequences of his consent, then this consent is also invalid. If this is taken by an innocent person or a person of an unsound mind or any person who is in the intoxicated state. Similarly, the consent given by minors below 12 years of age, and in case of girl, if there is any sexual relation and if it is below 16 years of age, then this consent has no value. So this is all about section 90 of the Indian Penal Code. So please write down your views and opinion over the video in the comment box, and also like it if you like the video and share it with your friends and colleagues. I will be coming again with more videos like this. Till then, take care. Namaskar.